Welcome back to Hermo TV. It is me, Nicole, aka The Dictionary, and I am back with another video. The 7th anniversary for Hermo is coming up. The color palette and the key visual they gave me is so beautiful. So today's look is gonna be inspired by this teal and coral moment. If you're interested to see how I created this teal and coral look, then make sure you keep on watching. I always start with my brows, so I like to line the bottom first and then the top, and then I fill it in like a little coloring book. Next, I take a concealer and I clean up around my eyebrows so that it looks nice and snatched, and also use this to prime my eyes. For foundation today, we are going to be using the NYX Can't Stop Won't Stop Foundation. Now, I love this for its coverage and also it is super cheap and affordable. To warm up the face, we are going to use the NYX concealer, and I'm going to pop this in the hollow of my cheekbone and the sides of my nose. And don't forget, you also have to bake to make sure you don't crease. Okay, I'm a bit distracted, but these nuts that my friend bought me from Korea, they are the best nuts I've ever had in my life. For the eyes today, we're going to do a halo eye. So you want to pop a warm tone color all over your eye and then use a darker tone to concentrate on the inner and outer corner. Take the concealer from before and pop it in the middle of your eye and blend it out towards the sides. Glitter time! Focus this on where you've put your concealer and finish your eye look off with a pop of teal. My eyeliner trick is to start from drawing the outer wing and then slowly connecting it by drawing it from the middle. After popping on some eyelashes, we're gonna go into blush, which we're gonna put everywhere. And let's not forget our highlight. Now, I love this highlight because it's glittery, it's shiny, it's gleaming, it's making my skin look like it's glass skin. Oh, I love it! Shine bright like a diamond. Yeah, that's me, okay. Nom 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 nom. Freckles with your eyebrow pencil, because why not? For the lips, we are going to conceal around the lip, and we're going to take a warm tone lipstick and just focus on the inner corner, blending it out with your fingers. Last but not least, I'm going to glue pearls onto my face just because I can. And that is the final look, guys. Here is the slow-mo montage of me. Wow, bling here, bling there. Oh my god, so pretty. Who's that girl? It's me. Okay lah, enough. Thank you so much for getting through to the end of the video. I hope you guys learned a thing or two about how I got this makeup look, and I will hopefully see you guys really soon. Bye!